While world leaders debate the financial crisis, demonstrators against capitalism are planning to up their protests across Australia this weekend, but they're facing strong opposition from police. TEN's Ursula Hager joins us now from our Brisbane newsroom. Good morning, Ursula. Now, what are the protesters planning to do this weekend?
Well, protesters have vowed to continue their occupation of the city. That's despite violent clashes yesterday. We saw 11 people arrested because they refused a police order to remove themselves from a city park. Another one was charged with assault. Now, police here have been playing a bit of a cat and mouse game over the last few days. But organisers of the Brisbane movement say that they're still planning to hold a rally in the city on the weekend. Now, we're hoping that we won't see a repeat of scenes that we saw yesterday, where a photographer was even caught up and assaulted.
I took his father and he turned around and he hit me. Is it for your own safety?
Because we have a right to peaceful assembly.
Exactly. Yes. And that we would recap
that. Stop speaking over me!
And Ursula, Sydney protesters are heading for a showdown in the courts today.
Yes, police down there have been made aware of plans to protest on the weekend as well, and they've actually applied for a court order to stop that from occurring. Now, they don't want protesters to threaten safety, and they say that in its current form it will actually be a threat there to both the protesters and the general public. Melbourne authorities also have a bit of a headache on their hands with the protesters deciding to camp outside of Premier Ted Baillieu's office, so police there say they will step in if need be. Tash.
Ursula Hager joining us there from Brisbane. Thank you.